even sure if it's recording, to be honest. You've got an extra few inches if I go first.
Exactly.
I'm taller. Exactly. You can see how deep it is. Yeah. Main problem with rain is the classes.
Ah, yeah.
Bit of a falling class.
Not Harry Potter, isn't it?
What?
You see, you have got three of us.
Does he? That's only bloody invented now. Maybe I'll do that when I get home. Oh, what else did we have? Go to my magic watch. 695 meters. So no. We started at 340. Didn't start there. So we're 350 meters. Does that sound alright? Oh, we'll see. Yeah, we'll see what comes up before we get to the top. Find you. It's the same as the quadcopters, it just uses barometer. So that's never accurate, is it? Gives you an idea, doesn't it? And it's 18.7 degrees. I've actually got a barometer on it as well, but never really understand it. And a weather predictor thing, but always is cloudy. Good, bad, okay? What are we doing? 20 minute mile.
Yeah.
That's not bad really.
It's cold right down.
Yeah. This was never going to be a quick run for you, dragging me. But it could be worse. It could have brought Liz with us and be even slower. I think it's in jail. Well then, gonna shut the camera off, mostly slag the wives off. Thank you. What he said about the last one. Hey, it was fine. Welcome to the bog. Yeah, that's why it took me ages trying to find a way onto the heather.
Yeah,
and a bit boggy.
Run.
Yeah, no, avoid the bit you just went across, yeah. Good. That bog bit sucks. Oh, and we get on a steep slope. Yeah. Bring back the bog. There's more bog. Hey? What, go that way? Cool, I'll do that then. Oh yeah, that's better. Yeah. That's the end of the stupid bog. Yeah, some sheep's been up here. That's reassuring. Sure, I don't. There you go, past that bit. I hope this is filming my sensor top. Okay, this way. Is that the top stone thing? See if I can grab a quick picture. It's a bit windy.
Yeah, we can see it's white shit.
Send your picture. There you go. Down that way. I want one of them.
Yeah, good.
Yeah. The battery. Hey. If you're recording, it's fucking wet and windy up here. And cold. We got a cliff edge both sides of us. Use the force, yeah. What, gravity? Yeah, that'll help. Yeah. How smash the 40 rocks on top? 12 to walk on. Can't really see. Kind of looks like the grass goes down to right there. Is that the cliff?
That cliff is probably one alongside it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I see. We're heading that way then. Yeah, I see. Yeah. When the rain settles, I'll clean my glasses and I'll be able to see where I'm going. And that'll probably help, I think. This bit I can do for hours, don't mind this. Although it's a bit laborious or whatever, it's safe and you're getting lower. Maybe not for hours, but half an hour. So we're going along the top now. Yeah. The knife edge-ish sort of thing. Wide knife edge. Hey? Yeah. Hey? Need to get your bearings. just for the camera, Stuart's got lost up a mountain in a storm. Yeah.
You can't see any marks, tracks of the rocks.
Between two of us, you're going first. Which pocket were your fan keys in? Top one. Yeah. No way, I'm not going through your trouser pockets whilst you're unconscious dying on the floor. And went forwards a bit. Hey? So it feels like we're going downhill anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a
bit on it. Very misty. This bit I quite like, being up the mountain in the mist and bit turtle and stuff. Well, yeah, I'm assuming you'll find the way down. Rocks have got a bit bigger. I've used my arms to rebalance myself a good few times. Yeah, when you feel yourself going,
yeah.
Swing your arms out, spin them around. Better than climbing up. Good. Try going up this way next time, and down this way. Hey? Yeah. That's good. sees you having a cup of coffee in the pub the other month. Hey? You took a day off work for what? Me? I know. I know, don't get me wrong, I've enjoyed it. It's great. But I'm definitely happy we're on the way down. I just like this sort of weather, you know, the mist and rain and stuff. Love it. Yeah. Now when you're going through a woods or jungle or whatever and you've got this rain and you just smell the rain, yeah, lovely. So, it's good enough. There's no point me trying to wipe my glasses until it settles a bit. What has made me realise is, next time I should bring an old pair of glasses with me. Yeah, could have quite easily looked down and the glasses go. And then it'd be very hard to get anywhere. Yeah. You'd have to hold my hand or other appendages. Well, I was just thinking what was longest, you know, my arm or my other bits. It'd be like a guide rope, you could be 6 foot away, it'd be fine. Why do you think Liz always looks so tired? Liz, if you watch this bit, I'm sorry. She won't show enough interest to watch any of it. She might have a quick glance just to acknowledge. Oh, bog! Excellent! You know what? My legs are fine. Not a problem. My foot, or feet, not so good. I got two pairs of trousers on, haven't I? And the joggy bottoms that I got underneath are kind of shiny, waterproofy type anyway. And then cone walls on top. Yeah, to avoid the bog. I don't like the bogs anymore. Okay, rain's picking up. Well, we haven't fallen off a cliff yet, so we must be going the right direction. Unless the top of the mountain's really wide. Hey? One peak down, one to go. At least the mist is cleared up. Now, yeah. What's this sheer face thing you're trying to get us across?
Yeah.
It's fine. That's your favourite word today. It's fine. Death is in the eye of the beholder. On the stupid dangerous cliff edge like a crab. waterproof. I got mine in my pocket, but I'm sure it's still misted enough with, you know, just the conversation and stuff, and yeah. Camera. Okay. That's not easier. Oh, down there. Hey. Oh, at the bottom of that? You are? Nice view of the clouds. The cliff edge. There's a lake the other side, double lake. Is that the Twin Lakes in Clambert, in Clonroost? Of you. That's what?
There's an outdoor swimming centre down there, schools and that sort of thing.
Clint Rennig?
Yeah.
No, Clinbrenig's Bala, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that Bala way? Gone the wrong way, yeah. I'm just thinking of stone baked pizzas. No. You've left your tissue. Yeah. Let me get some level footing before I look. Is that the one we went past? Oh yeah. Down there is the effing bog. To be avoided. Although it didn't get me as wet as that heavy rain at the top of the mountain. And he's stopped making these mountains out of bloody rocks, didn't he? Yeah. There's a bit of variety. Jeez, that would be cool. Hey, you lied, there's another peak.
Oh yeah, probably. Well, it's kind of surreal, isn't it?
Yeah, you might have said maybe.
Yeah. This is where Keefer's bottle went.
Keefer's bottle?
Yeah, that's the down slope.
Why? Oh, when you get past that mountain, there's a little mound behind it. So it's kind of looks it a bit from here, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, no deal.
Oh, thanks.
We're going to go now.
Where did you and Keith go? Down to the field down there?
Down that one, down there.
Yeah. Well, we'll have a look. It can't be any worse than the other two we've just gone over, can it? Hmm? Like an iPod thingy, or MP3 thingy. Oh, the end piece is sick. There's someone's hanky a bit further back, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow, they do look good.
Fly around here.
The top,
yeah. Not down below.
Hey, you would, you know. Yeah, so you could probably start where the lake is and get pretty much, because it's clear sight, isn't it, if the weather's all right. You could fly right up here, it wouldn't matter, because it would just crash in the field of you. There's no people to hit or anything, is there? You'd have to carry the bastards up to there, up that stupid road first. Yeah, I've been looking at the Phantom DJI size rucksacks, because obviously mine will fit into that now, isn't it? Yeah. If I can get it all working anyway. I'll give it a go. Because obviously I need to, I've got some, like Perspex board, but it's lighter. I can't remember what the hell it's called. Foam board. Foam board, yeah. Got a big white piece of it somewhere, but I've lost it. But I've got a blue piece I can use to cut a square to go above where the battery compartment will be in the DJI. Because that is a big battery, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So I reckon I could put a normal battery there, put the foam board across, screwed in place, and put the flight controller on that foam board then.
Yeah.
And then, after attaching GPS, above the flight board on the inside of the top of the case, and then just plug it in as I put the case together. I think, anyway. It's a plan. Yeah, let's get off the mountain first. I'll do that later. If Liz doesn't have me finishing painting that lovely dining room. Oh. Stu! There's another bloody whop off one there. We can't go over that one. No, we can't. We go round it there, look. There's a path round it. Hey? I think the path goes around the side of it, that'll do. I do, but we're not going straight up the flat bit. You wouldn't go up that flat bit either. You need ropes for that. Yeah, that's what I'm on about. We'll go on the path. Yeah. I'm saying we're not going up this bit.
No.
I don't know. I was expecting you to say, it's fine. Hey? Oh, lovely. Not cold and wet enough. Oh, that looks fun. To be avoided. Oh, yeah, that's not so good. How to twist both wrists and your arm at the same time. Hey, I can see a big drop in front of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, see there's these, but if you go too far in the west, well, but can we get in those big rocks? Come this way. Backtrack a little bit. Get on those two big flat rocks. Yeah, is that possible? Wait there so you can catch me. Hey? Not when I'm 12 stone? Yeah, down there. Yeah, there's a few little bits still, but they're staggered, aren't they? It's better than the other way. What's it like down this way? Stu, this way looks easier. I think. I'm coming round this way. See? kind of suicide sheep have been down here. Is that okay that way? Thanks, sir. Hold up for us. Which way have you come round?